So you should do insurance with VIO. As soon as they give you your number,
carry them,
put them for that website, type them, put your registration number, put your insurance number. It will bring out all the information you need.
Okay.
Nobody fit them play mago with them. If it don't, if they're fake, they give you, go tell you say you no get insurance. If it's not valid, go tell you say you no get.
That's true.
If it don't expire, it will show say your insurance has expired. Now so anybody now where they tell me say I just carry a number, say you get, you get insurance, I go carry and go put on that and say see your matter, you know day. So when you do that one, you go make sure say no, Oga, make sure say my insurance work. So you go call hold the VIO person for next. So you, I no go grind.
Now you cause them.
Do them. If mistake they correct them.
Now so
that you don't get problem later. You call they fight.
Not be lie.
And my own personal opinion again be say, if after you do with VIO, your insurance expire after 1 year. Carry them. Find the truth be say private companies they more direct.
Okay.
Find one private company go, do the insurance. That one if you go, you go see person you go hold.
Okay.
It's easy.
Make I ask you this question before we go this break.
Okay.
If I want to register my motor now with VIO or road safety, I go fit go there, tell them, say, I don't want make una do insurance for me. I want go do and by myself.
Under normal circumstance, now so you supposed to be. Nobody get right to stop you. Although there's some people want, like I talked before, some bad head day. Because say,
they threaten you.
Say, no, you must. No. Not anybody threaten you. Once you buy your motor, in short, carry them. As you don't get your. The way they tell the who can be, say, some no go give you registration number if you don't add insurance.
And no, if you they use the motor before, the exactly. Paper call expired.
Make I explain to you. That's very simple thing. Make I use our people for abroad. You know, so now they bring this thing on give us.
Not them.
So now we see the hair.
Even the headache inside.
Thank you.
Now them bring up.
For abroad, you know, if you buy a motor, so you don't get insurance. Comprehensive. You know, fit. You know, fit. Nobody will give you that motor without insurance. In fact, if they buy from the company will tell you, say, she insurance will pay her. You know, fit.
Oh, so as you buy motor, you pay insurance.
You pay insurance.
Dear.
You know, fit. Now, waiting our federal government, they try, they do for here.
Okay.
But the conscience say, not be everybody go get money for comprehensive.
Not true.
That is the truth. Not everybody go get.
Not true.
Because look, like I talked before, 80 to 90% of the money we enter this country in a second hand. Now, person will buy third hand, fourth hand, and then go get money to pay for comprehensive.
Uh-huh.
So they can say, okay, since third party, they're very cheap. Some company in a 5,000. So now 7,000.
Yes.
They call me a compulsory.
So you must
say, as you buy motor, you must get at least third party. You understand? You feel choose to say, I don't buy the motor. I don't do third party. After 1 year expire, I don't do it again. They feel you for road.
Okay.
So yeah, with your insurance. You know, say about people for road, they get many people they hold you.
Yes.
If you don't get, if they check, you get, you wear seat belt, they go ask you for your broom, for extinguisher. They go check your tire.
Even razor blade.
Razor blade, thank you. The government do and the ABC, they win your paper, your insurance is inside.
Okay.
So you must always get third party. But most times, before it expire, they do and be say, you fisty go meet private company, say, okay, I want to do my third party with UNA. But you must get at least third party because government people like road safety, via you go you for road if you don't get.
Mm.
If they government policy, you must get them.
Okay.
So either you get them through private company, or as they renew your paper through VIO,
they go choose for you.
So what you go do be say, after you offer, no say normally when you offer buy the motor, you cannot get registration number without say, you know do your
yes you insurance. Must do it.
Exactly. So after you don't renew, after you don't if you want to renew your papers,
yes,
you cannot take yourself find any company, go do your third party, you carry and come say okay, I want to renew my paper, see my third party insurance.
Okay.
Unlike the first time when you felt they just newly buy the motor. You think I can't come
so now you feel don't go do the insurance.
For on that don't company.
Come. Do and for another place. Carry
so okay.
I don't carry give you.
Thank
say,
you.
Take. Now I don't do my insurance for
you. Renew my paper. Naso. What go give you wahala.
Okay.
Except say they know now they want to do mago to say. So.
Una don't hear that. They say now from the horse mouth, nine horse till they drink water. We go need to still drink some more water
so
that this show go they move, they go the permanent site.
Mm-hmm.
We they come back just now, make we go drink some more water. My country people, una welcome back. We still day on top this week special country program we be Road to Rio. And today, we dey touchlight the topic we be third party insurance and comprehensive insurance. And my brother still there with me for inside studio here. My brother, as this one day, I say make I ask you. Now waiting be the procedure as so Igbo people take a talk up. How person go take do? How person go take waka on top say he won't go through this matter to make sure say he get that third party and be comprehensive insurance on top in motor when he take the waka. Waiting be the process where person go do to take get this insurance. And if this gbege can happen, you won't make them help you carry this load for your head. Waiting and waiting you go do to take make sure say they go help you carry this gbese when don't happen, come out for your head.
The process to get your insurance a very simple process. Very, very easy. You know, get so now either you if you sabi use a they call smartphone, if you go online, search for the top companies.
Okay.
Where they pay out where. Where they waste time.
When not they give headache?
Give headache. Ask around. Pick anyone. Then I would advise, find their office, waka enter. Okay. Or find agent, waka enter. As you they go there, if you know say you want carry your motor follow body, carry your motor follow body.
Uh-huh.
Make sure say you get your like in my company case, get your proof of ownership, get valid ID card, carry and follow body. When you reach there, show them the vehicle, say I want to insure my motor. I want to do third party or I want to do comprehensive. They go tell you what you go do. Then, depending on how fast the company be, that very day you will receive your insurance number certificate.
Just like that, sharp.
We live in a state for the right now. We didn't.
My internet.
Internet. You could receive them. If you receive the soft copy, the number, the certificate for your email, they may be days or weeks later, depending on where the company headquarters day.
Okay.
They go send the hard copy paper to you for your house. You go receive them. It's very simple. Then the most important part, how did they pay out?
Yes.
Now the same way they give you form when you go fill, put your all your Google information when you want take collect insurance. Somebody go take give you form. They call it claim form.
Okay.
The claim form, you know, carry too much, no need too much information like the proposal
because
form.
They don't get your information before.
So what happened? Let's say for my give my, make we I like you to use Partica.
Yes.
If they drive like this, you they go, as you they go, as you they go. Where you did, you just
hit jump person from.
Make sure say you know touch, just carry your phone. Call the insurance agent where they are assigned to you. Or you call the customer care number, say I'll be so personal. I'll be on a
client.
My motor dog get accident. Bam. They go send person come meet you. And then they send tell you say, okay, snap the area where the damage
where the day.
Then snap the full motor as he day. Send the picture. They'll give you they'll give you specific email address. Then normally the agent supposed to give you claim form as you get your insurance. Or the fixed agent can go give you claim form.
Yes.
You go fill the claim form. As you fill them. Make sure see all the information where they drop for them are very, very correct one. No make mistake because those things speed delay. Because they go do cross check, check them.
That's
check them with the information we don't give them before. Once everything correct, some company they pay within that day. Some company could tell you say 1 week.
True.
Some company could tell you say, okay, give us 1 month. But the most one know fast some they pay that very day. As long as say all your information. We don't submit the ogbonge, not be any information, just like email address, correct, everything. So they'll come ask you whether you want to make the collect the motor for your hand, if you go repair them, or you get your own mechanic.
Well, go repair them.
Thank you. Your mechanic now will come send the bill.
When you go cost.
When you go cost to the company. That one, you don't come out your hand, you don't do your part. Now, mechanic and company now, when they talk, you can't send the bill. Then the company go cross check. As soon as they cross check and look and say, okay, check out with our own mechanic, say now the same thing.
Yes.
Bam. Your account number go alert. Ping. You get your money. Fix your car.
Shake it now. Just like that. You see why are they talk, say, this Oyibo will come our country, come our life, don't make things easy for everybody. You see, as my brother do explain it and give us now. just like that. Mm-hmm. As you don't give them the ogbonge information when it be say na in there they look for.
Mm.
You not lie. Not be say something do you for hand, you go hold your leg. Mm-mm. If you go do like that, now you they find yourself trouble. And you can't find government trouble, join them.
Exactly.
My people. The ogbonge information when they need, now you go give them. Mm. Before we go continue, I want to make you touchlight the advantage when they for this third party insurance and comprehensive insurance and their disadvantage. I know say we don't touch plenty, plenty area inside that before. Mm-hmm. But you know say if we not reach this bus stop now, some of we country people them not go understand everything finish.
Mm, exactly.
So join the one where you don't touch light before and the one where we do on top now. Any area when it be say we never touch the Lungu reach.
Mm.
I want to make you help us touch those areas too.
This part of the topic, you know, I need to talk too much because I don't get too much to talk about for there.
Okay.
Because the way they design insurance, we say most of them are advantage.
Only good you get.
Only good.
Not true.
So, for example, one advantage we say when you get insurance, you get peace of mind.
Okay.
You know, say anything happened to. To my motto now, or let's say, okay, generally, anything happened to me now, say you do life insurance, anything happened to me, my children no go worry about where money go come from, this one, this one, that one. So you get peace of mind, meaning you don't secure your future. Number one. Number two, insurance, they help you know they spend money anyhow. Like I talked before, the fact say you be good driver, no me say the person where they
come for your front.
He head correct that day.
True.
If you come up for us, they think, say, oh, where I go see money for school fees, so
you don't look
good.
Don't forget, you don't look
good. Or one, don't wake up, don't go drink in the morning. You understand?
Not true.
So, anything can happen to anybody at any time.
Not true.
Whether you be good driver, you be bad driver, anything can happen. You understand? But so that you know, go end up spending money where you don't sweat, work for. Go to the repair waiting, one that person don't cost. That's why you need to do insurance. When you do insurance now, if your motor just kaput like this, if you know what they shout.
Not true.
Hey, my motor, hey, you will repair my car today. I get many clients maybe say, one of my clients why they disturb since say, Oga do insurance. You want to buy one big Mercedes Benz like this. Oga do insurance. Oga say, I don't need them. I got convinced and he can't do. You know, say a week later, this man come and say, in the drive for somewhere for inside Abuja, one big trailer day in front like this. Trailer just whole break now, so stone where he carry roll, he pass for a windscreen. He be one shot because he can't have a new car.
That's true.
He said, I get insurance. So said, the man just calm down. Say, the man, he said, the man, oh, guy, no worry. The man, no pay. So he called me. Within 3 days, he received money for his screen. So now those kind of peace of mind, you know, say, nothing day, I get company waste time for my bag, Idigba. All those fights, where they fight for streets. No go agree. You no go do one.
Boy,
no go agree. For you know what's happening, don't you bash my car, I bash your own back. For you know, police don't call the matter, tough and not go prison.
They're not the measure line.
They're the measure line.
Stone,
they don't they pay bail for you, for yourself. Your wife don't worry for us, my husband, they're prison.
Oh.
So when you get insurance, you go just cool and
person go join you. Handle everything for you.
Don't worry. Just bring your car. Let's go and fix it. Insurance company go handle it for you. So your mind they at peace.
Okay.
Now the other disadvantage now be say, some people will be say they get one kind of behavior. Their mind go to they at peace. Can't they drive anyhow?
If now you cause trouble, you cause
exactly. So you see and so. So somebody want to talk about now be say now human being get disadvantage, not be the company.
Okay.
So when your mind rest say I did well now, I get insurance.
You go come go they do drive anyhow. Car,
do anyhow. Brie, forget to say insurance not for the place of your life. See, even when you get insurance, drive carefully.
Not true.
You understand?
Not true.
We know say this thing a God handy day.
Mm.
All other people behavior now God where it will be. Not but true. You kukuma drive carefully. Yeah. And no say because I get insurance now, I can say gidigba day. Mm. Because they use speed, they do it. What they call that film again, Fast and Furious.
Yes.
Inside Nigeria road, we no good.
They do James Bond.
You call
on top pothole.
On top pothole. You go end up for inside the. You understand the thing now, so. That's the only disadvantage where I miss. See, say he day inside.
Okay. Make I ask this question as it take a come just now.
Yes.
If I do insurance now, and the insurance now for 1 year, and inside that 1 year, nothing do me, nothing do my motor.
Mm.
That money when I pay for insurance, they go give me back.
I go use my company. they answer. Because I mean, once inside my house be.
Yes.
I don't know as my neighbor house
no.
be.
No. Yeah. You for know whether your neighbor oh, will not get light.
For example, you get for your my own. Company, what they do be say, we don't see and say, actually, in no fair. In no day, okay, say, ah, you do insurance. Nothing do your motor, nothing do you. For your mind, the money be like waste. Yes. Say you don't throw them.
Yes.
Thank God with the happy say, ah, nothing do you. Because our prayer be say, our clients, no go they get accident, they injure themselves. Because
yes.
they won't. Because no, we don't even care about the motor. Now the well-being
of the person.
Of the person.
Because now they on insurance thank money, you. They come
now
from.
Now we go chop too. So our company get one policy. Say, if you get insurance with our company, and first year, you do your insurance, nothing do you, nothing do your motor, you drive well. God, they do them, everything, big boy, big boy. Then second year reach, you can't renew again. And that second year finish, nothing still do you. We go say, okay, God bless you for being a very good driver. We go say, okay, we go remove, we go calculate 15% of the total money we don't spend for insurance for 2 years. Say, so, okay, take care, take, arrange yourself.
Hey!
So we encourage you to say, okay, make you still do more.
Hey!
Make you bless, make you bless, make you bless you, you can't go loss.
Oh. So you mean say as una company day, if I do insurance with una for like 2 years, una go constant, una go call check them. Call come, say, ah, Chris Maledo. I beg, come, you don't try with us. Take this small tachere money. No matter as it's small rich, I mean as it big rich.
15, I want to do 15%.
15%. So I go still collect small
things. Collect small things to take. Let me, make I even tell you, I forget this one. We get other benefits. We look and say, most times, men we only like 45 years and above. We don't do research. Look and say, they drive carefully for road pass with the young men,
yes.
40 and below.
Our heads still they hot.
With the motor they sweet, my brother. So we look and say, if you do insurance with our company,
yes,
and you did 45 years and above, you be man.
Yes.
We'll remove 15% discount for you.
For insurance money?
For insurance money. So if you calculate your insurance for that year, and at 200,000, and you'll be sure and say you'll be 45 years and above. We'll say, okay, Oga, don't pay 200,000, we'll remove 15%, pay with you remain. Secondly, if you be woman, you know, matter which age you be, we'll say, okay, all women for my company, 15% discount. Why? Because if you give woman better thing, it's sweet and for mouth. Then go by, say, carry mouth. Tell everybody, say, ah, may I give you an example? For Bible, that woman where Jesus go talk to for the well.
Where he say one drink water?
One drink water.
Abi he say he dey hungry.
Where Jesus say, okay, the water I go give you now. Even the one where your papa dig for 20 years ago, he no reach.
So
what he happen?
Now him enter village.
Jesus send him?
No.
You know,
now good news.
She go drag the fool. Come on, I come see you.
It don't happen.
So now, so we take the market. So every woman, where come our company, say, I want to do insurance. Automatically, nobody fits you. As we calculate your insurance like this for our computer, we go remove 15%.
As CB say this we program today, the cutting we done the close up. Waiting be your general advice for we country people them when they watch this program now. Waiting be your advice to them on top this insurance matter.
My people, I want to give you this simple advice. You know, see, like I talked before. Now only God know what's gonna happen tomorrow.
Not so.
So you need to secure your future.
So.
Whether this one a general advice, not just for people where they drive motor.
Not for everybody.
For anything you own, for that business where they do, for that picking where you put for school, for that your whatever you define yourself, make sure say you do insurance to secure your future. So I want to advise you, whatever you find yourself, whether you be get motor where they drive, whether you get even your house safe, you build new house.
Oh, they do insurance for house too.
For everything.
You see?
You build new house.
We just okay. Hear
we don't know tomorrow now. One wire fish park somewhere, catch fire, house where I build bone. All those things they're very important. So you can take get back door, secure yourself. So that whatever happened to you, whatever happened to your business, whatever happened to you as a person, even when a person can't die. Your family no go to say, ah, hey. My husband don't leave anything for grand. Pension never pay. You don't give away for pension. If person die, do insurance on their own life. The amount where they do itself, what they say in life, they what when you pay. Now everything company go carry. Say okay, where the wife where the son where the senator go give, where I can take. Take him.
Oh.
So even so after the you way don't
I
go,
it like this now, mm-hmm. I feel go use this my life where they sweet me like this.
Your children, your wife, they go enjoy. So after you don't go, something go dey grand. Something must dey grand for them to collect. Say, okay,
my
husband go, he lead this one for us.
Yeah.
So I advise everybody, no listen, no let anybody deceive you. Insurance, they work for this country. Big, there's no company, no any big company for this country today. All these big, all these Dangote, all of them get insurance. All of them. All of them get insurance. All those their truck where they work up on road, so you know they worry you. They say one Dangote, like 20 Dangote truck born, you know they pay.
You not consign them.
It doesn't pay. The insurance company they pay for all those things. So if big company if it do, why you know if it do?
That's true.
When something they will make your life easy, why you gonna make your life difficult for yourself now?
Not true. My bonge country people. Before we go draw this curtain, finally, make we go this small break. If we come back, we'll have to learn one or two things again before we go close this curtain. Will they come?
The insurance company, they are not doing their work. They are just there collecting our money, helping themselves with their loved ones.
My Ubonga country people, we'll now welcome back on top this small break where we go. My brother, I beg, waiting person fit do when go bad reach when it be say company not go pay you your benefit on top waiting happen to you.
Thank you very much. Waiting fit happen we go make insurance company no pay your claim. Now one major thing, they call them insurance fraud. Insurance fraud be say when you no provide correct information.
Okay.
We know and say you know see the information wrong.
You still give up.
You still give up.
You can't lie.
You can't lie.
Hmm.
Sake of say person now. Or person carry a moto because you know say, it's my moto. If he lost now, the thief am. Company go give me new one. You carry and go sell him. Or you carry him, go hide him somewhere.
Yes.
Company go investigate.
Hey.
We're not going to tell you how we investigate because of our own secrets.
Now so.
Uh-huh.
So. Everybody all those get things, that.
Thank you. All those people didn't see your moto bash. Say the bad this guy jammed me for back. We go investigate before we pay you.
Okay.
We go investigate. No matter how short time we take pay you, we never investigate. We get our own professionals. We go know. So even if the company pay you now, so you carry your motor go hide. As you pay for the so say we know I mean you just stranded.
Yes.
As we don't pay you finish, give you that new motor, we see they investigate. You understand?
That's
but sometimes we'll be say we call look and say we were able to investigate quickly. Because the company say, that's you
true.
Now, you want you understand? Lie. You want to do fast
one. Guy, you know.
That one I no go pay you again. In fact, you go follow police go.
Oh.
It is Nigeria Constitution.
Eh?
We go invite police come. Because now, why you don't play now? Fraud. It's called just when you get cyber fraud,
yeah.
Get insurance fraud. You
don't so,
play why you want scam the company.
Oh.
So you go follow go. Because the money where the insurance company, not the insurance company own. Now people money when they don't put together.
Okay.
That's insurance they work.
Yes.
So many say nobody just say company. Now we look and say now that person money we don't pay. We want for me say carry they pay you. On that thing, also like I talk when you provide wrong information, say you don't know and you don't correct them. That one, they go pay you, but it go fit delay the process.
Okay.
You go just did the wait.
They get the truth.
See, they get the truth. Say okay, this guy you provide wrong information. Because I say okay, see where the wall are there. Until we find out, we make sure say okay, this one correct. That one correct.
That's
now
true.
The motor where you talk say he get accident. Now the car they call show or so, or we call suspect say so what kind while I did the motor before?
Reach the way you talk,
the way you talk him, you understand? True. Those kind things fit delay your payments.
Okay.
You understand?
Okay, so like situation when it be say my motor get accident, the headlight for one side break plus traffic getter when they near up.
Yes sir.
I can't go meet this insurance company talk say my headlight don't break. The trafficator self, Dr. Fuka, even my bumper self scatter. The Azo, the team don't scatter. Even my tire self boss. And later they can't go find out. They go can't do investigate. Can't see say, they lie. So all those one fee make them not pay me my claim.
Exactly. Insurance, when you do insurance, you they sign contract with the company.
Not true.
I know say when you get contract with person. Things they way bind that contract.
Nah,
you understand? So exactly.
Do and don't do.
You get we call them do's and don'ts.
And that one, now
thank you.
Terms and conditions.
Give me hand. That's so.
See, I pass backyard go school.
So like I talk, if you do what you supposed to do,
yes,
you can call it a breach of contract.
Okay.
And when you breach contract, it get consequence where you go pay for them. The guy tell you, okay, what you do now, so he don't terminate the contract.
Not true.
No more money for you. Or they'll tell you, say, what you do now, so contract deal, but you go pay fine for this behavior.
Okay.
You understand? Because if you don't do one like that,
people could do anyhow.
Make a quick add one thing before we go. If you suspect you don't do insurance, and if a bunge company, because you don't for any other place, we'll be near Wayo people, God may no get hand for inside. You suspect, say, you don't do insurance for a bunge company, and you don't do everything they say you do, you get claim. You don't do everything, bring that one, you bring them. And the company, for some reason, no one still pay you. Don't they pass 1 month, 2 months, they go. Your power, all you get, now that's your insurance certificate. No loss sign for anything. Now you carry your insurance number. Carry that number. Locate Nikon Insurance. Nikon will be the government body where they regulate all insurance companies.
Oh, so if other insurance company do any, and Nikon go call them to order.
Exactly.
They go flog and cane.
Oh. Understand? So you carry your certificate. Go Nikon Insurance. They know they use insurance matter they play for there. Okay. You carry and go there say, okay, so I don't do insurance with this company. I guess this one's so claim. But for the past so time now, they never pay me. They go ask you. You don't submit everything to be submit, okay.
Yes, I
don't. You call the company, comes, okay, come. Because not really one person imagine the judge case.
Not so, not so.
Because, okay, what's going to happen when I never pay this person?
Not so. So now,
you call the company, either the company they are at fault. Pay them within this some period of time, or else we will find you. So no matter what thing happen, you are secure. As long as, say, you do your insurance for where the company you. Because this country with really many why you do inside.
In fact, some now only paper fee.
Only paper. You see,
you not get
because office. That one they do you. You go meet government. Government look your insurance number. See,
they say we don't know this.
We don't know this number.
Not true.
You know they are our database. You know they are our book. You know they are our record.
Not true.
That one now you go to take God I beg. Anybody, all these people don't play me why you God only ghost fire. That one you need to waste sweat.
Now fire you the fire yourself.
But try your best to make sure say any company we want insurance with. Make sure they are registered under Nikon Insurance. Carry their name, put them for Google, put them for internet. You go check
whether not true or been
a lie. Whether not true or in a lie. Once they are registered, you can go ahead. If they are not registered, my brother, carry your money, put them for your pocket, run 440 and run away. Now, so thank you,
my country people. Unador siya, unador hera. You see, this matter where with the torchlight today, so. Now, very big topic. E long way way and now so wide. My bogey country people. Now, here we go match break on top this we program today. As if we say, the time they run vam like that. If we say make we day like that, they go dark. We never finish this topic. My country people. I want make una join me thank my brother, Momodu Victor. As he take on help us touch like this we topic today. My brother Momodu Victor, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
God go bless you.
Amen.
As you don't explain, give we country people plenty things when it be say we not know before. As it take consign insurance, this third party insurance and comprehensive insurance. And this my brother Momodu Victor, he dey work with Allianz Nigeria Insurance Company. Yes, this company not be only for Nigeria, he dey for plenty part of the world. And he dey for plenty states inside this Obodo Nigeria. So anytime when he be say, you see say the one way you dey use before, you know to trust them. Him, at least with waiting he don't explanate give us today. He should say, for Allianz, they get trust for there. You fit still go there. Or you fit go to other ones when he be say, you dey use before where they get trust like Allianz too.
Yes, sir.
My brother, I thank you well, well.
Thank you very much.
Now only God go bless you for the time where you bring out with the knowledge where you don't give with country people.
Amen,
as you don't open our eye, come out the thing where illiteracy take block our eye, where we not know before. Now, today, plenty people don't learn.
That's
right. And they don't know the right thing to do. They don't know, say, it is very important to get insurance for your company, to get insurance for your school. Even the keke where you take, they enter, they do business, you go get insurance for am. Okada where you dey ride, you go get insurance. Even your own life self,
you suppose
get insurance for am. My ogbonge country people, now for here we go close curtain on top we program for today. And I hope say una don learn plenty things today. My name na Chris Maledo, and this na we ogbonge country program we be Road Tori. My country people, make una follow us for Instagram on top Road Tori 1. And for Facebook, we stand gidigba for there. If you check them, you go see us, Road Tori. And if you go for YouTube, now there be our main gidigba. When it be say everything where we they do for here, so you go to see them for there. If you check us for there, you go see Road Tori. Make you subscribe to our channel, like them. Then you go there, watch our program, and make you make sure you share them too. Then you get one place for there where they drop bed. Go click that one. You go do your claim so that anytime where we drop anything, you go to see them. Make you make sure say you follow us for YouTube so that anytime where we drop anything new, you go there among the first people we go see them. And that share where you they share so. Now, so that your friend, your family members, them, and your relative go they learn the good things where you they learn on top of this week program as it take on sign road. My name na Chris Maledo, and now for here we go match break on top of the program today. Make God bless you, God go bless me, and God go bless we country Nigeria, because this we country Nigeria must better for all of us. Una bye bye yo.